When you stand before the face-free mirror, staring through you, there's more than